Cora, Jade, and Cora, unfortunately, last week, Toxic Attraction injured your tag team partner, Raquel Gonzalez, and you two were eliminated from the Women's Dusty Cup. However, later in the night, you attacked Mandy Rose. What message were you sending?
Message? Simple. Toxic Attraction is going to have hell to pay. Raquel's out 4 to 6 weeks. But as much as I'm going to be looking for Toxic Attraction, I have a really good feeling they're going to be looking for me, too.
What is that supposed to mean?
You see, the one thing Toxic cares about more than anything else in the world is this championship. This championship. And above all else, this championship right here. They're gonna be pissed. Oh my.